this.
Well, anyway, we're back. I'm at the basketball court. And I'm showing Brett up. It's just a shame. Y'all just, every time y'all leave us, I'm just ripping him up. You know what I'm saying?
Notice this is where we leave, right?
So, you know, I'm about to go ahead and make this shot real quick while I'm trying to catch this.
Oh. The Detroit thing.
Yeah.
All right.
After the shot, check out the backboard for cracks. Brick City. Must be a Detroit
thing. Uh-oh. Pretty close. Pretty close. I give him a little bit of props. But it's not going to be a long day, so after this shot, I'll give you something to check out.
Still warming up.
Well, you know, when you first came out, you dropped 2 singles, mm-hmm. and then you kind of like disappeared. What was going on ever since then?
Basically getting ready for that tour, the Budweiser Superfest.
Oh, that. Right. But you didn't end up going on the Budweiser Superfest,
no.
Right? And why?
Mine. So, couldn't get on that tour.
Oh.
And I went and did an international promotional tour. Then I came back from that. I went on tour.
By yourself? The international promotional
yeah.
tour.
Mm-hmm.
The tour that was by yourself?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
And then I came back, and then I started doing some tours in the States, performing.
So what's coming up next, you know?
I'm going to Japan next week to
oh.
perform in there. And I'm going to Europe and South Africa. And then I'll be back here to do some more concerts. And then we'll work on the next album.
Japan, you looking forward to that?
Yeah, I am. I like Japan. It was fun. The plane ride is going to be so long.
Yeah,
but,
definitely so. But what's up? You was stage fright a lot early on. What did you do to overcome that? And since you're having so much fun, I want to know where else. Since you're having so much fun, I want to know where all this energy is coming from.
When I was little, I was so shy. I would sing like this. They had to be behind me. I wouldn't sing looking at people. But I guess, you know, my parents, they took me out and I performed a lot. We started getting used to performing and everything. So
you
kind
really
of took
like
the
that,
shyness
huh?
away.
Yeah, because you just coming on here and you just trying to take my show over, right?
Are you okay? It's good. The sweat, just the heat getting
don't
to you.
Touch
I'm
like
just,
that, don't
I'm just
touch me like that. Don't touch me
like that. Sorry, you got more. So, high school. Aren't you supposed to be in school now?
Yeah, I
have
to be in school.
I got
to
high school.
So.
You go to what kind of high school?
Performing arts in Detroit.
Yeah, and?
So,
oh, is that a shout out to everybody in school?
Yeah.
Oh, all right.
Detroit High School for the fine and performing arts. So, they're very cooperative. Your ear. I'm your host, Aaliyah, because today is my show because I am just whooping Brett. You know what I'm saying? Just whooping him. Right now, he's taking a drink of water because I'm just running him around here. He's out of breath. So, while he's taking that drink of water, why don't y'all check out my latest video, Age Ain't Nothing But a Number. So, you know, check it out. Hope y'all like it.
First time we met?
I sure do.
My video sold
in India.
When you act like you didn't want to talk to me?
Oh, no, that's wrong. Oh.
You act.
You're just talking me to
that. No, for real. You seem totally different now.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Maybe this is one of those bad days.
Could have been.
I don't know.
Well, you know, when you first.